New at 7, a Westfield man says he's pled for years to get sidewalks installed on State Road 32 near his home as part of a safety measure. Jose Byer reached out to RTV6 way back in 2009 with his concerns about the lack of sidewalks on 32 between East Street and Cary Road. Nearly a decade later, still no sidewalks in sight. RTV6's Elena Martella set out to find why.
Jose Byer has made it his plea for years to get sidewalks put in on State Road 32 in Westfield because with heavy traffic and high speeds, it's a recipe for disaster.
It seems like the mindset is somebody has to get killed to get things changed here in Indiana.
Thankfully, nobody's been killed while taking a stroll, but the hope is to prevent that from happening.
Eventually, someone's going to get run over because there's really no place to avoid the cars when they're going through the passing lane. I mean, I see that all the time.
Back in 2009, Byer advocated to the city of Westfield and NDOT about putting in those sidewalks, even reaching out to RTV6, and he says neither would take accountability for the job.
And NDOT tells me it's really up to the city of Westfield. Then Westfield tells me it's really NDOT's problem because it's a state road.
So fast forward to 2018, RTV6 reached out to both the city of Westfield and NDOT to see what they have to say about the installation of sidewalks 9 years later. At first, the city of Westfield maintaining the job belongs to NDOT.
State Road 32 is an NDOT controlled corridor for sure. But the project, the sidewalk connectivity project, is a project we support, certainly.
And on the flip side, NDOT still saying it's a job for the city of Westfield.
Anything that's dealing with the edge of pavement to edge of pavement is NDOT's responsibility. Anything outside of that, sidewalks in this case, is the responsibility of the city or municipality.
However, after talking to each for a while, the ball does seem to be starting to roll.
It's not an easy project. It'll have to be a collaborative effort between NDOT and Westfield ultimately.
And by the sound of it, that collaboration might happen sooner rather than later.
We'd love to work with NDOT to get the sidewalks put in.
The dialogue's open, and we'll be more than happy to sit down and talk with the city of Westfield about that.
From Westfield, Elena Martella, RTV6.